Evangelist.
Yeah, Wheaton is one of the great directors. And with him at the helm, the Avengers, it has to be a great movie, and I think you're all gonna love it. I know I will.
I saw a hand over here first. Yes.
I was good for.
Yes, it's pretty good also.
What's your favorite superhero of all superheroes?
Who's your favorite superhero out of all the characters?
You know, it's really hard to answer that, because I love them all. I used to answer by saying, my favorite one was the one I was writing at the moment. But if I absolutely have to answer, I would have to say Spider-Man, I guess, because only because he's the most famous, the most popular, the best known around the world, and so forth. If Iron Man ever starts getting more popular than Spider-Man, Iron Man will be my favorite.
And imagine if you never put Spider-Man in that final issue, none of that would have happened.
Oh, you're right. And if I had listened to my publisher, and the moral of that story is, never trust the experts. Follow your own inclination. You may be wrong, but if you fail, you're failing on your own. You're not failing because somebody else told you something. Although failure is not an option. Got diplomatic immunity.
Yes.
I was wondering, how is it to work with all of your characters, right, that were make-believe, but now you have the Stanley Superhumans on History Channel? How is it to work with real human beings who have such a superpower?
How is it to work with
them? I didn't quite understand the question.
Show